Switzerland, arguably one of the most beautiful countries in the entire planet. A land of incredible natural beauty and cultural diversity. But little did it know about what's coming. Four guys in one completely overpacked car and 2,268 kilometers long road trip ahead of them. This is the story about their epic Switzerland adventure.
And what's wrong? You can't go around.
So after driving for 8 hours, we stopped to spend the night close to Zermatt. The guy we stayed at had a small museum at his house and he showed us how to play with trains.
So right now we made it in Tash, parked our car here because you cannot go to Zermatt. You cannot go to Zermatt with the car, you have to take the train. Are you ready, Andi?
Definitely.
In Zermatt, we took the cable car up to Blauherd mountain station, and because of the bad weather, we were in the rush to hike fast to our camping location at Stelisee to set up our tent.
The morning did not look optimistic, it was really rainy and
cold.
Rainy.
It was cold,
but now the sky cleared up and
this is the reflection we got, and Filip is gonna go on the rock now.
Eating Toblerone while watching Matterhorn, call check.
Okay, we packed our bags, the tents, and now we're gonna say goodbye to Matterhorn and go check.
A must-do thing if you come to Switzerland is go to mountain passes. Behind us is Grimsel mountain pass. And there is Furka.
So we made it on the Furka pass, and now we are going to go inside an ice cave. Day 4, and today we got a bit of a
adrenaline.
Oh, my legs are shaking right now. Insane.
We are over the cliff, 300 meters down. Look at this. So we made it. How was it?
Insane.
Yeah, the adrenaline.
So that's the cable car with which you go up.
New day, new cable car, and again stunning landscapes in amazing Switzerland.
Quick stop for a snack. The lake is back there. There's the ridge, we're going up there. It looks so close, but yeah, it's... So, we set up our tent on a really, really beautiful point, and yeah, we are waiting for the view, for the sky to clear up, and then we're gonna take up our drone and... now we are on Großmünster and...
These are the views.
After a few intensive days full of adventure, it was time to relax in Zürich and to chill at Caumasee.
So today is the last day when we're actually going hiking. We're gonna sleep in a tent. Nature around us looks stunning. We are hiking at the Lago Ritom.
And we are gonna go up there.
We are hiking for 3 hours already. We made it to the snow and the views are... Whew. That lake in the shape of heart is actually called Lago di Tom.
So we spent a night somewhere there in a tent and now we are going up on
Pizzo Taneda.
Tough hike, but the views were worth it.
So that's the top and now we have to go over the mountain back to our camping site and then back down. Here's the path, first lake, second lake, cows, third lake, another hill, and here's our car.
Traveling is more than just having fun. It's about discovering yourself, finding out how you adapt in unknown places, how you grow as a person, and how you create new friendships. So go, travel, do a road trip with friends, and live more.